So where am I now? Seoul, Hanyang Dosong, the Seoul city wall. It's one of the coolest stuff that we can experience while we are walking in Seoul. Not only the city, but this is the neighborhood, especially out. I almost threw myself off her. Especially a city like this. This is one of the highlights, what we can see from here. And let's go out of this inner wall, then you'll be able to see this. Yeah. This is the view. Let's go inside again. Okay, now I'm back inside the wall. Let's go down the hill. Find the closest bus stop. This is the first observation point. Just look at that. Wow. Some people, I don't know, they are like, they're making sketches, I don't know. Okay, now I have to be ready to go down the stairs. It's a really great afternoon walk in autumn. Then here, it's so typical whenever you go in the mountain in Korea, you see all these kind of steps that will ease all the climbers to enjoy the mountain, and that's pretty neat. Okay, that's the city again. Keep on walking, keep on walking, and you walk right to the last step and you will see another alley leading up to the neighborhood. I like the neighborhood. Oh, there's a tree there. Hey, pituki, pituki, pituki. I get a sense that I'm about to see the main street here. Yep, canal, sort of. Yeah, this is the Hangnam. Oh, that is Starbucks. Let's see. Where should I go now? Okay. Okso. Right behind Starbucks. That's Dongsung Art Center. This is Dongdok Yojade Hakyo. Dongdok Women's University. Oh, okay. I know where it is. I've been here before. I'm in the right place. This is the Hangnam because I see this kind of banners. Yeah. This is the Hangnam. Right. I just can relax for a bit here before go back home. Yeah. Now I'm Haeyok. This is the Hangnam. Yeah, I'm back. McD. Okay, I'm going to McD now. Buy some french fries. Now I'm at McDonald's having my sundae ice cream and my favorite french fries. Good.